direction. I was walking in darkness, yeah. I was walking in darkness, yeah. No sense of direction. I was walking in darkness, yeah. I was walking in darkness, yeah.
Hello guys, prepare for our new exercise that you can do at home. Manual simple workout. As you can see, I'm holding a pool and I actually everyone can do this for this. Yeah, are you ready? And make sure when you are doing exercise, you keep distance, as you can see. Yeah, action. Next one, you are going to do a lunge, reverse lunge with your knee tuck. Reverse, then you pull your knee up. I go. Then you change your side on your right.
I was walking in darkness with him.
You needed someone.
5 hearts for remaining. 1. This is what you are going to do, a sports lunge with Russian twist, side to side each. You squat, then you twist one side, then you squat, then you do other side. Are you ready? I go. The third exercise we are going to do are push-ups, then you jump up. Put your stick above 1 meter. Then you are going to do this one, then you do a push-ups. Then you hold your broom or stick, then you jump. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Go. 1, 2, and 3. For the exercise, you are going to do a side kick for the side arm using your stick or a broom. Side. Right there. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. I go. the side up. Knee. Make sure you pull your hand side up, straight up. Pull your knee, center, then side. Are you ready? Uh-huh. Take this. I go. Knee, and then side, change your side up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, I go knee. Seven, pull your hands up. We are going to do an explosive lunges like this. Uh-huh. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. I go. Make sure you last for about 5-10 seconds or 2 minutes. Make sure you drink enough water.